Perfect night to do a little trick-or-treating, and the Clay County Sheriff's Department and West Point PD helped make it safer. The department's provided tonight's treats to some costume kiddos. This is the fourth year they participated, and they say they plan on doing it in the future.